S limit off allows limiting the frame rate to achieve consistent performance. Image graph. Thank you.
base is heavily guarded.
You there! You look like you could handle yourself in a fight! Eivor Wolfkist is...
Hello.
Just how much coffee have you had today, Charlie?
Don't know, don't care. How much have you had? Not enough. That's how much. Never enough coffee. Oh, that rich, bittersweet nectar. Get it in Coffee World. Get it where you can. Get it now.
Oh, dear. Cute.
Let me guess. The FBI. Welcome to Bright Falls. Nice to have you here. I got you both some coffee. Oh, it's Washington's finest.
I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it.
Who else to keep this city clean if not I? Who else to protect its citizens from the dangers of unsanitary conditions?
Surroundings.
Recharging my shields.
Attention. Delivering care. Sponsored
by Shadow. Over here. Navasha sale. Here's a pick me up.
Catching my shields, cuzzies.
Stood at the threshold of Valhalla and turned back.
Attention.
All father, give me sight.
But
Allah Mehmet, kapat lan şu mikrofonunu. Nasıl?
Forward.
30 seconds to battle.
Onward. Let's shake things up.
The battle begins.
It's shake time. Yes, indeed. Base and tremble.
First blood.
The dragon draws first blood.
Oh, yes. Grant me this. Let the earth quake. Tremble. My heart. Moving. I'm not ready. Oh, yes. Let's roll. Shake it and take it. Ground pound. Shake down. Earth move.
Top is missing.
Attack. Missing middle. I am greatly covering ground. Yes. Missing middle. Very good. Yes. Down you go. Yeah. I'm gonna pound you. Feel the earth move. Did you feel that? Mm-hmm. I'm gonna pound you. Move it.
I'll take that as tribute.
Here I come. Missing middle. Attack. Yes. Let the earth quake. The earth moves under my feet.
Esperanza.
Clear the checkpoints, destroy the billboards, then watch Libertad rise from the ashes.
There's a tripwire here.
Shit!
I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah, yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
Not invincible. Remember that.
Tell me something I don't already know.
First moments of any battle are crucial.
You're telling me that now? Oh, this doesn't look good.
Yes, something seems to have drawn the brake here. I expect you can clear it away with your powers. Give it a try.
Might as well pocket this.
Let's
¡Bienvenidos a México! Watch out for that!
Flamingos! through here. The man I traded your sword to lives just up ahead. Taro!
He must be here. Jin Sakai, nephew to the great Lord Shimura. And I am no coward!
Your enemy is no match for you.
But?
You still lack control.
I was practicing.
With your father's weapon? The sword of Clan Sakai. Has saved lives and ended wars. Who did this to you?
No one.
I will teach you to defend yourself.
I know how to fight.
To master your blade, you must first control your emotions.
I can do that, Uncle.
Show me. Let's see what you've been practicing. Try to strike me.
Yes, Uncle.
I am ready. Well done. If you'd fought like that, your attacker would not have bruised you so easily.
It wasn't a fair fight.
Imagine he's returned to finish what he started. And he'll use every dirty trick he knows. How will you defend yourself?
He's big, but I'm quicker. I'll stay out of his reach. Wait for him to get tired. Then drop him with one strike.
Good. A samurai must always fight with patience and discipline. Even when his opponent resorts to trickery.
I'll remember, Uncle.
Now, break through my defenses. Show me Jin Sakai is a warrior of great courage. Break my block with a heavy attack, then strike quickly! A heavy attack will unbalance your foe. Follow with a quick strike!
Enough! I yield.
You let me win.
Not at all. If you held a real sword, I would be dead.
Really?
I would never lie to you, Jin. Now for a change, try to block my attacks. Go easy on you. A fine block. Good form.
I'm sore.
close!
The last time I was at Dogweed and Death Cap, Madame Green had everything.
What? I cannot tell you how nice it is to breathe fresh air after being cooped up in ancient ruins. Grave mistake to take it as an elective class, believe me.
I believe you.
Though I suppose you would not really call it elective, when your mother was the one who elected that you take it. Hogsmeade is beautiful this time of year. Everyone will tell you to visit at Christmas, but that's one of the few times of year I would rather be indoors.
Not much for the cold, are you?
Oh. I do not mind the cold so much, but it has taken some getting used to. I did not grow up around snow. Oh, wait, over here. I often spot lacewing flies in this area.
Oh? What's so special about them?
They are interesting to look at, but if you stew them, you can also use them in potion making. From the Forbidden Forest. Hippogriffs. I wonder if something startled them. I heard rumors that hippogriffs had been spotted nearby.
Do you think Poppy's already seen the hippogriffs?
Absolutely.
Likely already named them.
That's the Forbidden Forest on the left. It's off limits to students, as the name implies.
Why is it off limits?
The professors claim it is too dangerous. I think that calling it forbidden only makes it more alluring. Ah, there's Hogsmeade over the crest, past that ruin. I would spend all of my time exploring if I could.
I confess I was surprised when Professor Weasley mentioned that you knew the area, since you're relatively new here.
She said that? She knows more about me than I had thought. I will say, while I certainly learn a great deal in class, much can be gleaned outside of the castle walls. How are you settling in? I remember the weeks that followed my arrival feeling quite strange. Everything was so new and unfamiliar.
I'm getting used to things. What about you? Do you finally feel settled?
I still miss my homeland, but it is beautiful here too. And getting out of the castle and exploring helped me to adjust quite a bit. Hogwarts has become something of a home now, I would say. Hopefully it will for you too. Mr. Moon! He is the Hogwarts caretaker. Looks a bit worse for wear.
Huh?
Hello, Mr. Moon. Have you met our new fifth year?
Pleasure. You might want to turn back, Miss Onai. Turn and run.
Is everything all right, sir?
Oh, it looked right at me. Eyes big as saucers.
What did Mr. Moon?
Huh? Jemmy guys. Ugly and airy and terrifying. I shall be at the castle where it's safe. Good luck to both of you.
Poor Mr. Moon. A demiguise. I think he had too much fun in the village. I will say that I have never seen him in such a state. Nearly there. There is much to see outside of the castle walls, not just Hogsmeade. I am happy to explore whenever you'd like. Rumors being what they are about goblins and such, it might be nice to have a friend with you.
I'll keep that in mind, Natty. Thank you.
Ourselves a racer here.
Thank you.
board. We have to try. Stay close and we'll do our best to stick to the trail.
This goddamn weather!
Been 2 days or more like this now. Oh, it has to blow over soon. Take it easy.
Can't believe we lost Davy, too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah. Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. Or was.
Yeah.
And Mac, Sean?
We don't know.
Quite a business. Idiot. Oh, there.
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine. Things always turn out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean are still out there somewhere, too. Hey, Arthur, let me take the rear. You move up.
Let's keep it down now, gentlemen. It's just up ahead!
Okay! Let's head down there. Let's hitch up here.
Hey!
Whoa!
You ever hear about the North Pole?
That old fairy tale.
Yeah, like this ward. Old white guy founds it. Food and fresh water, everyone gets along. That sounds like the fairy tale to me. It's probably just a couple of old timers holed up underground. I just hope they got a few supplies for trade. Otherwise, we won't last much longer out here. You think people actually live like this?
Not sure.
I don't know what's in that Fulton's original blend, but I never seen nobody that happy before. Not in real life. It's about time. What took you? Over here. Oh, this is bad. This is bad with a side of broccoli.
A side of what?
Nothing. Something my ma used to say. Nice shooting. Hey, that don't count, by the way. Starting to think looking for this ward wasn't such a good idea.
Backup for a vehicle pursuit in progress. Report came in from Clinton. Over.
We don't recognize your authority. You better stop them before they end up in driver's ed videos.
Have no license. Pull over.
We're citizens of the earth. Your laws don't apply. It's on the roof.
Well, at least you're not texting.
Get a Spider-Man.
So not cool! Everybody, out! going viral.
I can stop! No warning.
Nothing like a high-speed chase to keep a guy on his toes.
Enter the city. Please keep moving.
reduced visibility to claim victory.
The powerhouses muscle in. They're unlocking Vault 1.
Here we go, Scotty. The teams are getting to know each other out there. And by that I mean we have our first elimination.
Get ready for some heart-pounding action. The powerhouse has swooped up a cash box. The Vogues are all fired up. They've started our first cash out. The powerhouses have respawned. Let's see how they bounce back. The Boundless have started a cash out. The steamrollers are back on the scene. The Vogues are back in play! A new vault in the arena. The ultimate opening mayhem here at the finals. The Vogues are setting the pace.
The woods. It's kind of... Cool. Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
She was up to the task. Why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. Shit.
Should we climb it?
No. Wire on the top, but we gotta find a way to go around. Yeah, not around here either.
What about this?
You get up here, I'll get a look.
You see that?
Oh, like a pro.
It's your turn.
Okay, so where to next?
First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
No!
Hey, let's switch places. All right, climb over me. I've got a good grip. Okay, here we go. First try.
All right, no one likes a show-off.
Okay, come on, Nathan. It looks like you can climb down and make your way over.
Right behind you.
Okay.
Respira attraverso un tubo e forse non potrà più camminare.
Bene gli sta.
Ehi, hai scommesso sulla partita?
Inghilterra vincente.
Inghilterra? Traditore.
Ehi, non confondere l'orgoglio nazionale con la realtà.
Ok, we're good.
Jesus, did you see him? That Renna thug was packing some serious heat. Should have brought guns.
Sam, we're gonna pull this off so smoothly, we won't need them.
I hope you're right. All those years. It's the little things that you miss the most.
That should hold.
All right, come on down.
Tell me about it.
So, your other wonderful finds. The ones I missed. You at least take any pictures?
I don't see anything to climb.
New tactics, keep it fresh, yeah?
Fight!
I got you, bruv.
Yeah, that 1066 was nothing. Control this gun.